It is my melancholic duty to report to you that at 3 p.m. this afternoon, I resigned my position as Superintendent of Police, owing to my involvement in police corruption. I have, since my very first week on the force, been in receipt of certain payments of certain monies.
Superintendent?
Yes?
Who paid you these monies, sir?
I can't say.
Can't or won't?
Can't. Won't is a different word entirely. It has a wuh sound instead of a kuh sound. We'll make that clear.
Why can't you say who paid you the money?
I don't know.
You don't know why?
No, I don't know who.
You don't know who what?
I don't know who, please.
No, I'm saying you don't know who did what.
What? Oh, yes, I don't know who did what. Good point, young man. I do know this, that the money was paid directly into my police credit card account.
And how often was this?
Every Friday afternoon.
Superintendent, what is your weekly wage?
It's $735.
And how much was deposited into your account each Friday afternoon?
$735. I mean, obviously it was made to look very much like my pay. As I say, these men would stop at nothing.
It was your pay, wasn't it?
No, I'm a bent cop. I'm a badass mummer.
Superintendent, I put it to you that you are too stupid to be bent. Have you honestly done anything wrongful in your life?
Oh, yeah. I'm a mean guy. I pushed my sister off a swing once. Disgrace for me.
Yes, I meant since you've been a senior police officer.
Yeah, this is last Thursday.
You've done nothing. What do you call this press conference for?
Well, it gets lonely in my office.